Yo, what's up? It's Millionaire Hoy, and today we are going to work that core with this six-pack abdominal snowman Christmas theme abs and core workout. We're gonna get down here on the mat, so make sure you have your mat nearby. We're gonna work that core, and we're getting that six-pack for the season, all right? So go ahead and put a big old bright, juicy smile on your face, get a quick sip of water, and we're gonna go right into this, starting off with a warm-up with some T-spine extensions, all right? So we're gonna flow through the spine. Inhale, chest is up. Exhale, extend through the thoracic spine and bring it back. Just warming up here before we get down to business. All the way out. Bring it in. Good. Standing gap twist. We're going left and right. Now I want you to draw that knee up, driving it, using your core and your hip flexor. You should be able to control that leg up and down. Let's go. As we twist. There we go. Squeeze those abs with each twist and each drive. Legs a little bit wider than hip. Jefferson cards. Bring it down. Flowing through that back body, our lower back, our hamstrings, our calves, our abductors and our adductors. And of course that core, abs, obliques, spinal erectors. Bring it down. Cat cow, standing your shoulders, knees and hips. Inhale, belly's down. Exhale. Extend through that spine as well. Rock it back, legs forward. We're bringing it up for best stretch. Down, other side, come on. Hit that spine from every angle. Open up through those hips. Rocking through those shoulders and warming up through the wrist. Awesome, all right, shake it out. And we're getting right into this workout. Let's get ready to have some fun. Look at those modifications, they are your friends. And just do your own personal best. First exercise we're gonna act like we're waking up early in the morning to unwrap those Christmas gifts. We're gonna wear early riser crunches. Legs stay down, unless you're modifying. We're gonna crunch all the way up, stretch those arms out. So bring it up, reach, and control it down. And up. There we go. Strong through that core. Come on. Big yawn. Make some noise. Yeah. And down. Squeeze. Come on. First one up. Got to wake everybody else up. Right now, we're waking up those abs. And down, good. From here we have snow angel crunch. We're gonna make a snow angel with our arm. We're gonna drive those knees forward into a tuck and tap onto the sides of our feet. Go at your own pace. Let's go, bring it up. Make that snow angel. Nice crunch at the top, little pause. Nice. Squeeze right here and bring it down. I know we're working in the snow, but we're gonna scorch up a bit. Work on melting that fat and heating up through that core. One more. And down. Awesome. Let's go for some chimney reachers. We're gonna lay towards our right. We're gonna reach under that chimney and pull with our left hand. Foot stacked or one in front of the other, and we're gonna reach. Bring it down, get through those obliques, come on. Reach it through, pull it down. Santa needs some help getting down that chimney. The years haven't been the kindest to him, all right? You might want to get him into this workout. Let's go, grab it. Up and over. Really reach, bump those hips up. Pull it in. There we go, big exhales out. Pull it in. One more. And down, there's that sweat. All right, from here, jack, cross, abs. We're coming to plank. We're gonna jack those feet out, and then we're gonna drive both knees to the side. Left and right, give me a solid plank. Feet jack out, to the side. Back to plank, come on. We're dashing through that snow. Come on, in and out. Hold it down. Solid jack. Get that butt out the sky. In and out. There we go, a few more. Tuck those abs in as we drive. One more. And back. All right, chimney reaches. Land towards the light, left. Grab him with the right. Got a bit tangled up there for a second. Lock those abs in, come on. Reach through. Oh, that hit different, don't it? Come on. Reach. And pull it in. And up. Leave those abs locked the entire time. We're getting that control. You want those 3D abs to pop? Let's work. Few more. One more. And in, yes. All right, avalanche front. We're gonna roll up into a ball, and then we're gonna roll through and tap. Let's go. Bring it up, roll it forward, and tap. Come on. Yeah. Control through that core the entire time. A little bit of mobility here. As we open up through those hips, at the top, thrust it up. Mazel, your friends, come on. You can work your way up to this, but do the best you can with what you got, and you'll be able to do better going forward. Nice. Hollow, halo, hold. Holy moly. We're gonna hold a hollow hold. So much H's. Ah, I can't do it. All right. So give me that hollow hold. Abs are locked in. We're gonna go around the head and forward. Other direction. Just creating some imbalance through that core so that we can force our core to stabilize itself. Push your lower back into that mat, locking those abs through the isometric hold. We're gonna bring it up and over. Halo around the head. Come on. Halo around the head, and we're gonna float out of his body in a few seconds because my abs are dead. Come on. Bring it up and over. One more. Nice. All right, from here, bicycles. Guess what we got for Christmas? A new bike. Let's ride that bad boy. Twisting through that core. Drive that knee in and that elbow up. Let's go. Yeah. Work it. Yeah. Pull that knee in. Push that elbow forward. Squeeze through those abs. Squeeze through those obliques. Controlling both legs. Left and right, come on. Breathe with the movement. Work, work, work. Up and over. Yeah, a few more. Let's make it work. And down, OMG. All right, from here, we got igloo builders. We're coming to those knees, and we grab those ice blocks, slamming them side to side. Bring it over, build the igloo. Come on. Yeah, pull it in. Yeah, come on, squeeze. Yeah, using your body as your gym here. Yeah. Yeah. We're going for those holographic abs. That means any direction you turn, you're seeing muscles and striations popping. Yeah. Let's go. Woo! Would you like to make a snowman? Yeah. One more. Nice and even. Great. Snow roller plank. We're gonna hold plank, roll over to a hollow hold on the left, then bring it back to plank on the left. Low plank. Hold it solid. We're gonna roll over, hollow. Roll it back. Come on. In one piece. In over. Come on. Arms out. Squeeze. Yeah. Having some fun in the snow? Let's go. We're not just doing crunches. We're making that core work. Yeah. Make some noise, because you gotta get noise to get through this one. Yeah. One more. Yeah. Yes. Woo! Side, star, crunch. Now we're gonna lay towards our right. Left leg is up. Left elbow is gonna connect with that left leg. Isometric hold through that core here. Bring it up. Give me that star. Drive it in. And out. Back to that star. Come on. In, in. Pull. Keep that lower hip elevated. And want control at the top. Let's go. And out. Pull. There we go. We just rolled all over the place. Now we're gonna steady that breath and stabilize that core. Bring it in. Yeah. One more good one. In. Control it out. Bring it down. Nice and controlled. Wish, rancher, crunches. So we cross our arms like a genie. I'm gonna crunch straight up. The key here is to control your way up and control your way down. So, squeeze. Big control down. And up. Grant that wish. Bring it back. Come on. Chest up and proud. I said we're not gonna just do crunches, but we are gonna do some crunches. Bring it straight up, then forward. What wish are you trying to grant? Probably wish your time sped up so we can make it through this workout. Come on, we got it. All right, snow roller plank. Now facing the right, rolling onto the right. Come on, you're doing an amazing job. Keep that energy. Solid plank. Roll. Roll back to low plank. Woo! I'm gonna work on my roll. Keep it all tightened together like a reverse hollow plank. In it. Tuck it in, come on. Don't you feel those obliques working? A few more. Yeah. Hold, and down, nice. Land towards the left, side, start crunch. Right elbow, right leg work. Ooh! I'm telling you, we're melting in the snow. Bring it up, give me that star, drive. You got control, 6x4. You might get the shakes a little bit, but we in the snow. That's part for the course. Dry. And out. Good. I want a nice straight line going down. So your butt isn't tilted back. You got a straight line, like you're up against a wall. Bringing that arm and that knee together. One more good clean one. Come on, bring it in. And out. Good. Woo! Left to right, present, pass, crunch. We're gonna grab a present from the side and then crunch and pass it over to the opposite side. So grab, up, and pass. Grab, and over. Come on. Low and in high. So a nice crunch at the bottom. Then bring it up and over. Woo! That lower crunch is underrated. Pass it forward. And down. All right. Start, crawl, plank. Also known as plank extensions. We're gonna walk those arms all the way out and walk them back in. Starting off in solid plank, walk it forward. Abs are locked here. And breathe in. Hold that plank together. Come on, other arm first. As far as you can go. And bring it in. Woo! Every day a star is born. Tightening through that transversus abdominis, which is our deepest core muscle and what makes our belly stay flat. Good. Woo, crawl off the floor. Let's go for grift, ripper, plank. So right elbow is going to be down. We're gonna reach under with our left arm and rip open that present. Give it that plank, elbows down. We're gonna reach under and rip. Good. Oh. Grab onto that gift wrap. Rip it, throw it off. Abs are locked. Come on. Woo, we working it. Give me some pressure as you come down and pull it out. Big exhale and reach. We're not turning all the way to the side, just a little bit. One more. Woo! OMG. All right, we're going for no heel rolls. We're gonna do a three-way hollow hold. Mimicking rolling down a hill. So give me that hollow hold. Turn over to your side. Hold. Back to the center. Other side. Get those arms and those feet up. Roll it back in. Hand over. Yay! I'm trying to get to that side. It's gonna take control through that core. Come on. And over. Bring it back in. Breathe it out. Over. Let's make it to the other side. Onto our back. And over. Ooh. Woo. All right. Get ready for planks. These boys are brutal. Facing the left. Right arm's going to rip. Left arm's down. Total core workout. Let's go. Reach it under. Hit rip. Come on. Butt out the sky. Solid plank. Down. Reach as far as you can when you reach under that core. All the way to the side. I'm gonna show you from the front just so you get a good visual. I'm reaching under. All the way. Then throwing. All right? I don't know if you can see it from the regular angle. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Nice. All right. Stocking stuffers. Left leg's up. We're gonna tap up towards that stocking, towards that ankle with a crunch. Left leg's up. Squeeze. There we go, I have my butt in the sky. I wanna bring my lower back to the mat. And I'm fighting to get that leg close and trying to keep it straight. It takes a lot. Come on, what's in that stocking stuffer? Woo! Yeah. One more. OMG. All right. Frozen and tough. So we're gonna come up to a hollow tuck and just hold it a little bit at the top, all right? So legs out and hold. Freeze. Bring it out slow. In. And out. Come on. Breathe. Take control. Those abs working? Come on. Bring it in. Merry Christmas. Let's go. In the words of David Goggins. Bring it out. And down. All right. Back and suffers on the right. Let's go. Fight with this leg as well. Bring that leg straight up. And down. Do your best. Reach it up. If you're not that flexible like me, I'm working on my flexibility, all right? Go up as high as you can. You can even modify by crawling up that leg and tapping, all right? Fight to get it straight, pull it back. Tighten through that core, exhale on the way up. Yeah. One more. And down, good. Alternating start, tap, crunch. Left and right, arms and feet are gonna connect. Even if we're hanging by a thread, and the words you said are spinning in my bring it up. Head, other side. Control. There we go. Yeah. Come on, fight through that burn. We're gonna stay even through these legs. Yeah. One more. Keeping it even, good. All right, toy, I can't even talk. Toy soldier march. We're basically doing a flutter kick with our hands up. So I want those abs locked. Starting to hollow, arms up, march. Come on, abs a lot. Reach those arms up, shoulders off of the floor. Abs are locked here. We're marching it out. I see you, march soldier. Come on, we all in this war together. Let's fight. Three. Control, hip flexors, core. Final stabilizer here. Do one more exercise, and then we got our water break. Woo! Hang in there. A few more seconds. And down. OMG. All right, from here, we got snowflake hold. We're going to tuck our knees up into 90 degrees. Arms are back, and we're going to freeze like we're falling. Bring it up, arms back, and hold. Your feet and knees are not connected. You're bringing your upper back off of the mat. Your lower back is into the mat. Your arms are back. Your abs are locked to pull everything in and control it. And just hold. We get some shakes. It's all good. Okay, whip that core. Come on. Water break coming up after this. Breathe. Abs getting that work. And down. Breathe it out. Rub your belly. Pat your head. We're going into our finisher, all right? We're going to put 60 seconds on the clock. That's why I'm sitting here resting right now. And we're going to go right into candy cane thrust taps. So our leg is going to go out, thrust all the way up. We're going to hold that thrust when we bring it down. And we're going to tap up at those toes before we're bringing it back. 60 seconds, legs out. Bring it up, thrust, and tap. Down. Come on, control. Up. Woo! Bring it. We're going for control here. Come on. With the abdominal snowman or snowwoman. We got some lady yetis out here. Give me that control. Oh, we're going to fight for these. This is how you build those abs. We telling those abs what to do. They're not telling us what to do. Fight for that control. And down. OMG. Way to work it. That's what I call a six-pack workout. Way to bring it. All right, get a quick sip of water. Then we're gonna stretch it out. Hard part is over. Can you believe it? You made it through. We did some crazy stuff. We had some fun. We rolled around in the snow. And we brought it. Let's kick it off with cat-cow circles. Come to all fours. Belly's down. Bring it up and over. Halfway through, we're switching directions. Full circles, all the way to the side. All the way up, all the way down. Yeah. Other direction. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Let's get in there. Take care of that spine. We worked it. Good. Hips back, hands forward. We're going to twist while in child's pose. Looking left and right under that armpit. With your breath. Bring it to neutral. We're going to take both arms, walk them over towards the left. Hips are back and towards the right. Get a great stretch through our obliques, through our lats here. Still open up through the hips. Bit of stretch through the abs. Let's go to the other side. Walking both arms over towards the right, hips are back and towards the left. Catch your breath, relax. Let's go to a modified sun flow. We're gonna inhale forward, exhale down, inhale up, exhale back, forward, inhale. Good. Chest down. We're going for alternating scorpion twist. Left and right. Bring that scorpion tail up and over. Is it a tail? What do you call that? I think that's called a tail. I'll just call it stinger for now. We can get a zoologist in the chat. Help me out. onto our backs. Let's finish up with happy babies, reaching through those legs, grabbing to the side of the feet. My abs said, I do not want to tuck anything else in. Unless I'm tucking in to go to bed. Rock here if you can. Bring those knees down, bring those legs out. Final exercise, final stretch. After this, we're gonna come up and be the proud recipients of that fist bump we fought hard for today. Bring those legs down, bring that body up, give me that fist bump, and boom! Fist bump, way too rocket. Now rub your belly, pat your head, or rub your head, pat your belly, whatever it is, because we just worked that core, and we absolutely brought it today. Let me know, what was your struggle moment in this workout? How did you push through? What was your favorite move? And what are you doing for this holiday season to keep that cheer up and to stay positive with your mental health, all right? With that being said, hey, look, the most important part of the workout is always the end of the workout. We put that workout here. Let's not sabotage it throughout the rest of the day. Let's keep up with those healthy habits. Put healthy food in our stomach, healthy things in our heart relationships, and healthy things in our mind. Mental health over every single thing else. Till we come back and crush it, it's Millionaire Hoy. Take care and peace out.